Ham cut.
What just happened?
Oh God.
Oh, what's that?
Oh.
What it was, man.
Cut. Cut. Cut.
That's great, man. What's up with that? All right.
So check it out. I love these pedals, MXR pedals. You've got my favorite one is the Space Envelope Filter. It just makes you want to play. As you heard in the little demo there, it's just got that bootsy thing. And you can adjust the amount of dryer effects. The most awesome thing just in a pedal, it seems simple, but that is really the heart and soul of it. And then over here you got the Bass Octave Deluxe, which is a great tracking pedal. I run it a lot of times, almost all the time in my playing, because it just adds that booty to it. Straight down low kind of gives it that extra. See, even on harmonics, it doesn't get all warbly on you. And then, of course, the Q95 wah. So you see it. That's pretty much all I got. Everything is MXR down there on the floor. They're just small, lightweight pedals. Lightweight makes a huge difference to me because all the stuff we do is fly dates. Isn't that right, Jay? So we need something small and easy to take around. You can just throw that in your gig bag. So you want to check these out, MXR, man. They're just awesome.